BGSU Falcon hockey team closed out the regular season with a 3-0 shutout victory at Alabama Huntsville on Saturday. Today, in the latest college hockey poll, they find themselves 17th in the nation, a slight drop from 15, which is where they were last week. Next up, the first round of the WCHA playoffs. Falcons will host Ferris State beginning Friday night at the Ice Arena in a 3-game series.